Will I be successful in trading, Nick? Tell me, come on, come on, come on, tell me.
If Warren Buffett can't even beat the S&P 500, what do you think? How do you think you can? A 9.5% average return. I don't think you can do that.
Go on.
You have to be the top 0.01% of traders to beat the S&P 500 over 20, 30 years. Good luck by doing that. Not gonna happen.
He's a hater! I will be a multimillionaire. Maybe even a billionaire. With trading.